Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Wheelin Wallie. This game was requested by MarkTheMorose.
This is Wheelin Wallie, a game requested by MarkTheMorose. I think I did play this back in the day. I have played it a few times during the live streams and such, so I know a little bit about the game. So you're this meatball on a wheel, eating dots, like a Pac-Man with proper teeth or something. Anything you touch other than the dots is an instant kill, so it's a matter of learning what's coming and knowing where you have to be. Pretty neat little game. Very difficult though, because you do have to remember where the enemies come and where you have to be to avoid them. Like that one. And the teapot that's coming. No, and don't hit the roof either. Never got too far in this game, didn't have the patience to do it as a kid. Probably don't have patience to do it either now, even now, but it's a totally different matter. Stay away from the roof. What was that? Bonus or something? Guess. Another teapot. Let me guess, another meatball. No, it's a lizard. It's time for a meatball. Or is it a beach ball? A teapot. So maybe the enemies are quite predictable. The space chewing gum or something. Bonus item. Teapot. Another lizard, another meatball. Teapot. Yep. Third one, I don't know when the level changes. To be honest, I haven't played this long. Usually screw up much earlier. I think that answers my question. We get next level. Don't fall in the water. I'd land on that one. Oh, that's something different for sure. Yay. Houston, we have landed. Well, however it goes, I don't remember. No! Straight to my goblin. Okay, go. No! It's the trouble. You get to second stage and you have to learn them. Where the enemies come from. How they bounce. Oh! Almost fell. Luckily, there is a little bit of slack. Oh, damn it. Damn you teacups. Teapots. And that's game over. So that's Wheelin Wallie on Commodore 64. Let me type my name. Because that's important. So that's Wheelin Wallie on Commodore 64. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching.